No one in the world loves me, I'm headed for danger. Don't touch strangers for one in the chamber. Whenever I'm feeling this anger, don't wanna make excuses, cause this is what is. What's the use unless we shoot? No one notices the you. It's just me against the world, baby.
It's funny how the game won't change a picture.
Alright, I received a WhatsApp message from Mr. Fabian. So he wants to know why in Nigeria they appear to be more common Peugeot 307 converted from right-hand drive to left-hand drive. That the driving positions were converted. So, and the second question is that his interest is he wants to buy the factory left-hand drive. That is the normal driving position in Nigeria. So, what's the price range? What is he expecting, like for Tokubo cars or directly imported ones? Now, for the first question, yes, we have quite a number of them. I won't say they are really that common, the ones converted from right hand to left hand drive. But in Nigeria, they are not that common. I'm not saying they are that common, but yes, they are there. You know, people, reason they are here is people buy them because they are cheaper. They go to UK and import them, and most times UK Peugeot cars are very cheap there, so they import them here and then do the conversion. It's not like there's anything wrong with the conversion. If a Peugeot designed the body of almost all their Peugeot cars, to, especially from 99 upward or so, to be easily converted in terms of driving position. But the problem is over here, they don't do the conversion very well. Here in Nigeria, they try to cut corners. They don't imagine like a Peugeot 406, they'll tell you, oh, the maximum amount to use for the conversion is about 120,000 or thereabout. I mean, when you consider the things that are supposed to be removed and replaced with the factory left-hand drive, you know that it has even gone beyond that cost yet. See, they will just put it around that limit. And, you know, so many stuff. So, and then even the way they handle the electric as most times when doing the conversion is why I don't recommend the converted cars anymore. To avoid, even though there are some that are done very well, the best thing just avoid them the best you can. But if you are sure that the one you are addressing is properly done, well, go ahead and buy. But I'm not going to get involved in terms of when it comes to repairs. Now, the second question, okay, what's the price range for factory left-hand drive for Tokubo Peugeot 307? I think on average it's about 1.5 million. Of course, it depends on the model, especially the phase one. It's around that price, 1.5 million in Abuja. Of course, you can get it less, maybe a little bit less, or even more. I think phase two costs more than 1.5, close to 2 million or even more, depending on the grid. So it all depends, you know, market price, but like I said, just know that you are likely going to spend 1.5 million or more or less to get a very clean Peugeot 307 direct fully used to Kumbo that I'll not be using on Nigerian route that is in good condition. What else? Yeah, pretty much. So I think that's as far as the question. If you have any more questions, you can always ask. You can at 351 more signing out.